Small dogs are highly sought for when company, fun, love, and tenderness are required. They are much more energetic than large dogs. Hence, their need to exercise and take long walks so they don't succumb into the canine stress. These are the smallest dogs in the world. Chihuahua. It weighs around 2 kilos and can be up to 21 centimeters tall. It loves playing and also interacting with people. Its origin is very remote, back in the ancient civilizations of North America. Since then, he's been recognized for its attractive craftiness, astuteness, and tenacity. One of its more particular traits are its pointy ears, looking too big for its tiny size. Bichon Frise. It only measures 20 centimeters and reaches a maximum of 4 kilos. It has a rounded appearance and fluffy afro hair style. Its face reflects a continuous joy and also has a very long history. Initially, it was a dog of royalty, but soon was forgotten until after the First World War. Yorkshire Terrier. In its beginnings in England, this dog was used for hunting and getting inside lairs. Actually, it is a treasure for the fiends of tiny races. Its weight doesn't exceed 3 kilograms, and it is characterized by a brindle look on his face. It has overabundance of hair, so no respectable Yorkshire goes out without a special hairdo done by its owner. Shih Tzu, dog of Chinese origin. Its name in Spanish means dog lion. With a height of 25 centimeters and a weight of between 4 and 7 kilos, it loves life with humans and spoil all the time they are. Their fur is very delicate, so it requires continuous maintenance. Pomerania. Its abundant hair makes it look bigger and heavier than it really is. Its maximum weight reaches 3 kilograms with a height of 22 centimeters. They're home dogs exclusively, and they are very timid and cautious with strangers. It is not only the world's smallest, but also figures among the most intelligent breeds.